On the transmitter, you'll notice a sensitivity switch. For beginners, we recommend sensitivity level 1 for a nice, smooth, stable flight. Sensitivity 2 for the more advanced flyers. And for those really adventurous pilots, sensitivity level 3.